One of the great privileges about living in Australia is we've got so many beautiful birds. Now, this one is rather ordinary looking. It's just brown. It's a wattlebird. And this wattlebird is feeding on a grevillea, Grevillea Dorothy Gordon. Now, the grevillea is quite pretty. It's a sort of a lovely silvery mauve colour. It's fairly long flowering too. It's only a relatively low shrub, this one. But the privilege of being right next to a little bird like that, it just came while we were just filming something else. And it's just sitting there in the bush, drinking the nectar from the plant. And the way it works, the flower's got a little prong in it, and when it goes in with its beak to suck the nectar, the prong rubs some pollen on the bird's sort of forehead, and then when the bird goes to some other flower that's in the grevillea group, you get seeds. But how good is that? What a privilege to live with them. They don't have to be beautiful, they can just be interesting.